when I was a kid, I didn't want to wake up early, so I would sleep in my clothes the night before. And one time my dad was like, you know, sweetheart, that's a really good idea, but once you're an adult, you're not going to be able to do that. You're going to have to wake up every morning and get dressed. You can't just sleep in your work clothes. Well, who's going to tell him I became a doctor?